Oh, but we talked at large before the 16 men were shot. But who can talk of give and take, what should be and what not? While those dead men are loitering there to stir the boiling pot. You say that we should still the land till Germany overcame. But who is there to argue that now pierces deaf and dumb? And is there logic to outweigh McDonough's bony thumb? How could you dream they'd listen that have an ear alone for those new comrades they have found, Lord Edward and Wolfe Tone, or meddle with our give and take, that converse bone to bone?